Hello! Now, normally I would review Rubius and Beers and Ciders, but this is kind of unique because I've never had this kind of drink before. It's grass jelly drink. Put a load of information in the description below, but yeah. Now, grass jelly is normally like little blocks of these and just eat. Drink it, and it's supposed to be really nice. I've been told it's nice from a friend of mine, so let's crack it open. Colour is murky. Red, slight business. Fuck! What the f- is that smell? Does that smell like finish polish? Now, before, it's like, it's almost like curdled milk. You get, here in the UK you get little blocks of jelly, it's like that kind of aroma. It does say it has like licorice extract. That might be about smelling. Because it's kind of numbing on the nose. Anyway, purchased this from an oriental shop near the Sparrow. No preservative. It's got a bunch of. Apparently, it's a delicacy of that side of the world. Does that smell? It smells like finish polish. Things you store your TV in when you buy it. It's called styrofoam. Now, if you ever wonder what this tastes like, suck on some styrofoam. I'm not going to drink the rest of this. This is going down the sink. It's really weird. I should try more. I'm going to try for the can. It's a little different, but it does taste like styrofoam. It's got the elements of cheers. What the hell's in that? Short as a smartphone. Yeah, it's been dancing. Yeah, don't buy it. If you ever want to, I mean, grass. Would you ever want grass in your jelly? Or jelly, maybe grass. It's probably nice for cows, but it's disgusting. Those people that told me that this tastes nice, they need to examine it because this is nasty. You take care. Bye. Now, proof. I've done this for a while. Now, proof that I'm going to pour this down the sink. I'm sure you'll believe me, but right, kitchen's really tiny. That's how bad it is. And what the fudge is that?
I guess that's what grapefruit jelly looks like.
I know it. Add that in my system. Either way, you take it. Bye.